Yo.
Yes, sir. This is the farthest I've ran.
I got to the light, I was like, I'm gonna keep going. So I'm gonna run back.
You haven't done that since that time you ran that marathon downtown.
I know, that's what I'm saying.
That's good. You should keep yourself in shape in your 30s, because it'll take you to your 40s in shape.
You got one of the little waters right there. Dude, that'll get me to the next day.
Yeah.